Aubrey! Fetch me a candle, will you?
Have the others gone out already, sir?
No. Well, yes, in a matter of speaking, I just need more light to see what I'm doing, that's all. I've had a little accident.
A little accident, sir?
Must we go through this interrogation rigmarole every time, Aubrey? Just bring me a candle.
As you wish, sir. I think I could have been in service to a noble house instead of entertaining his deviancy.
This seems like a good enough gig. Horn in hand, no need to stick anyone.
Don't ask questions and you'll do fine.
About the master of the house?
What did I just tell you, tallow ears? Him upstairs is no blood.
What? If he's a real aristo, why live down here in the dog shit and smokestacks?
Spent his coin on some of the weirdest stuff you'll ever see. He's got...
Seems that the candles are all serving their intended purpose, sir.
Really? Wait, what's that supposed to mean? I'm disappointed in you, Aubrey.
As am I, sir. Constantly.
Aubrey, there's a wine bottle in the cellar. A specific bottle one has in mind, the 97 long neck silver label.
Sir, that bottle's probably worth more than Riverside. Are you sure you want to... uncork it?
If you're so intent on playing the nanny tonight, Aubrey, I'm sure I could find you something more suitable to wear. No? Then off you trot.
Thank you. I've never seen a single cat killed by curiosity, but this thing should probably stay in a hidden vault.
Be back.
Anyone fooled by your handiwork deserves to pay a fee.
It's all about the lighting. Not too much damage. A bit of glue, tighten the stitching. It'll be good as new.
I'm doubting it was ever good.
Tools of the
or
trade.
New.
It's always good to see you, Mr. Thief, but I'm still awaiting news. Be sure to come back later.
I'm glad I don't have a sister. I get the feeling she wouldn't last 2 seconds without going... Thank you.